She could hardly stop crying long enough for us to make a proper diagnosis, but she's very good at crying.
Yeah. Welcome to my life. And the doctor has recommended that we move you to the psych ward, and they're going to give you the full VIP treatment. Yeah. You are going to be like the Tom Cruise of crazy people.
I mean, that doesn't really work.
Why not?
Because Tom Cruise is the Tom Cruise of crazy people.
Okay, fine. You're going to be the Tom Hanks of crazy people. All right. Is that what?
Daughters? You have two.
Yes,
right?
I have two. And one is called Casey, and she's really sweet.
A little prick.
And then there's Connie.
What's her story? She's she seems pretty cool.
Do you ever look in the mirror and you feel like you're so ugly, you deserve to have somebody slap you in the face?
Yeah. We've been sort of like having a rocky relationship. You know, my husband hates me and my daughters hate me.
Casey doesn't hate you.
And I worry about them a lot, you know? Actually, pretty much all day, I worry about them. No, well, pretty much literally all day and every day.